Hello. In today's digital world, what we see has many people, apart from their daily work, apart from the work, what they are supposed to do for their living, has come down to the creative space to express themselves. Now, the first question that I would like everybody to ask themselves is, why did they start this? What was the urge? What made them to do this? They were happy in their daily lives, they were happy in their daily course. Now, what made them do it? And this reason, this answer should be very clear to everybody, at least to themselves. You don't need to answer to anyone, but you should be clear with the answer. Now, is it to express yourselves? Is it to document your journey? Is it to document your experiences, the stories? Or is it to impress others? It's very easy to impress others, but it's really, really difficult to express yourself, your journey candidly. Now, though I am hardly anybody to suggest something, I would definitely like to suggest only one thing to youngsters or who are coming to this thing, this blogging or video blogging or photography, is try to learn at least one new thing every day. The world is changing rapidly. It's changing with each passing day. The trend is changing, the writing style, the reading style, it's changing. Read a lot more than what you used to do. Engage a lot more into conversations. Do not fear to ask for suggestions. And that's it. Try to read more, try to learn more. Create contents, share contents, and over everything else, be sure of the reason whatever you have tried to do. Enjoy yourself. That's it. That's all I would like to say.